Hello everybody, this is Rhythm Stick Drumming's Bucket Drumming Class live on Zoom, and today we are doing Mike's request of Wild Thing by the Troggs, which came out in 1966. I didn't know that that was previously done by somebody else before, but the Troggs made it famous. So we've got a little bit of this. Okay, so let's learn the parts first and then we'll have a nice drum through at the end. So, our main pattern. So there's two versions. You can either do it this way, or if you know how to do hi-hat notes, you can do it with one hand. And you can do your hi-hat on the other side. Okay, so for the sake of people understanding the video, I will most of the time leave the hi-hat notes out so you can hear where the main beats are, but pick your own ability level, either add the hi-hat notes or with two hands. So that's our main groove. So whenever I say groove, that's what we're doing. That's the main beat for the whole song. The introduction is one bar of groove and then something slightly different. Then we go into Wild Thing. I can't sing. You don't pay me for my singing, do you? Fill one is very similar to the introduction. It goes. There's a stop afterwards, so we make sure we accent the one afterwards. So fill one. Two, three, go. Two, three, go. Now there's a bit where they have big gaps in it. I'm going to call it the breakdown, and I think we'd be best to hear that section to play along. Just to get you used to it, it'll be 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, da 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 da. So I'll count you in for three. Let's find that bit and we'll have a quick play along.
Wild Thing.
One, two, three.
Come on, hold me tight.
This time we don't do it.
I love
groove. Three, four. So that's our breakdown section. I don't always keep the beat perfectly and the gaps there. We'll do our best between us. Let's have a look at the fill three. I've called it fill three because it's got three beats in it. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So it's a flam on the edge. 1, 2, 3. Flam, 1, 2, 3, flam, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Flam, 1, 2, 3, flam, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. It's a little bit faster than that. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Try and keep your sticks nice and light because that's a slightly the fastest bit of the song anyway. Keep your sticks nice and gentle. We then have a big fill, and that's the last one. So the big fill is four bars long and it's going to go one, two, then a drum roll. One, two, three, four, groove. Okay, when you do the drum roll, it's 16 beats in a bar. So it means that when there's four beats, you've got four little beats within that making up the 16. So it's one, two, three, four. So if you start on your dominant hand, when we come back after the pattern, it should be a dominant hand that's ready to go. Okay, so let's do the big fill. 1, 2, 3, 4. Drum roll. 1, 2, 3, groove. One more time for the big fill. 1, 2, 3, go. Drum roll, 2, 3, and groove. It is time. 2, 3, intro. A everybody. And groove. If you're adding the hi-hat notes, they're here. Fill one. One, two, three, four. And stop.
Wild thing.
One, things two, I love three.
But I wanna know for
two,
sure.
Three.
Come on, hold me.
Two, three. Low fill this time.
I love
groove. Three, four. Put the wild thing in there, but they're not. Okay. The next fill is fill three, which goes flam, one, two, three, flam, one, two, three, one, two, three. Now discovered that is an ocarina, not a recorder. Your next fill is fill three again. One, two, three, four. And stop.
Wild thing, think you move me. But I wanna know for sure.
Three.
Come on, hold me.
Two. Three. No fill this time.
You move me.
Go. Okay, big fill. Two, three, four. Drum roll. Groove, two, three, four. Hi-hat notes. Shake it, wild thing. Nice tune, Mike. Thanks, everybody. That was cool.